Good morning, students. Welcome to Maths Online Class. I'm Kiran, your Maths teacher, and today let us learn about equivalent fractions. Children, equivalent fractions are those fractions in which two or more fractions representing the same part of a whole. For example, 1 by 3, 2 by 6, 3 by 9. Children, let us consider an example and clearly understand about equivalent fractions. Two by five is a fraction. Let us write the equivalent fractions for 2 by 5. Children, it is very simple. You need to multiply the given fraction with 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Let us begin now. 2 by 5, we will multiply with 2. 2 twos are 4, 5 twos are 10. So the first equivalent fraction is 4 by 10. Next, let us multiply 2 by 5 with 3. 2 3s are 6, 5 3s are 15. So our second equivalent fraction is 6 by 15. Next, we'll multiply 2 by 5 with 4. 2 4s are 8, 5 4s are 20. So our third equivalent fraction is 8 by 20. Next, we'll multiply 2 by 5 with 5. 2 5s are 10, 5 5s are 25. So our fourth equivalent fraction is 10 by 25. Next, we'll multiply 2 by 5 with 6. 2 6s are 12, 5 6s are 30. So our fifth equivalent fraction is 12 by 30. Next, we'll multiply 2 by 5 with 7. 2 7s are 14, 5 7s are 35. So our last equivalent fraction is 14 by 35. Children, we have found the equivalent fractions for the given fraction. That is 2 by 5 is equal to 4 by 10 is equal to 6 by 15 is equal to 8 by 20 is equal to 10 by 25 is equal to 12 by 30 is equal to 14 by 35. Children, in this way, you have to find the equivalent fractions for the given fractional number. Hope children, you understood as to how to find the equivalent fractions. Thank you.